Captain DeShant here. We secured the underground route to the coordinates.
Should have seen it coming. It didn't take long after the fall of the Umbrella Corporation for their bioweapons to end up in the hands of terrorists. A new era of bioterrorism descended upon vulnerable countries, shifting the balance of power throughout the region. People in the destabilized areas soon feared another incident like Raccoon City was inevitable. As panic spread, governments of the world turned to the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium, which formed the anti-terrorism unit, BSAA. Operatives of the BSAA were sent to infiltrate and neutralize bioterrorist hotspots, restoring safety and stability to various regions around the globe.
Welcome to Africa. My name is Sheva Alamar.
Chris Redfield.
Your reputation precedes you, Mr. Redfield. It's an honor.
Just Chris, thanks. So you'll be accompanying me to the destination?
Yes. Tensions are running high ever since the change in government.
I'll bet. Intel says it's a haven for terrorists now.
And I'm not going to be happy to see an American, BSAA or not. That's why I'm your partner. Help put them at ease.
Well, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's nothing. Let's go. Casualties continue to mount over the long years I've struggled. More and more I find myself wondering if it's all worth fighting for. Maybe one day I'll find out.
Hey! Huyo ingenzi? Alafanya nini hapa?
You don't have to get touchy. Let's go.
There is one thing I do know. I have a job to do, and I'm gonna see it through.
Coming in loud and clear, Kirk.
Yes, we read you.
There's a black market weapons deal going down in Kijuju. That's where Irving will be. Everyone, you can watch your back.
Roger that.
Copy. Over and out.
Chris Redfield, go around to the side door.
Chris, this way.
You too. This way. But maybe because of the new government, the people around here are a little on edge. You should do what you came here to do and go home.
Yeah, they really roll out the red carpet for us Americans.
I have your weapons for you here. Check them.
Destination coordinates?
Town square's up ahead. Go through there. Alpha team's waiting at the deal location.
Good.
What do you know about Ouroboros?
Mostly just rumors. Something about visions of a doomsday project.
Doomsday sounds about right, and apparently it is no rumor.
You're kidding, right?
You must find a man named Irving. He's our only lead. And be careful out there.
Remember, we're a team. Whatever happens, we stick together.
Don't worry. I may not be as big as you, but I can still hold my own. That building.
They didn't move like any zombies I've ever seen.
We should keep moving. They'll find us soon. We need to get out of here. We need to get to that house. We'll have a better chance of fighting them from there.
Come in, Kirk. The locals were hostile and we had to use force. We don't have any contingency plans for this situation, do we, Kirk?
Roger on the locals, but your orders still stand.
What does that mean? Was HQ expecting this?
BSAA. Paranito! Musawal! Honum!
You don't know what you're talking about! You can all go to hell!
Wait a minute. That's the...
Kipo! For what? Now to Zuia!
Until Kurt gets here.
keep you waiting. I'm gonna take out the door. Find some cover.
Roger that.
I'm going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
We can't get in from here.
Wakakure!
You grab it!
Roger!
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful. They may still be here.
He's dressed like a one-man army. His wounds weren't made by bullets.
What the hell happened in here? Did this?
Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup.
A setup? What is this?
It's data regarding the deal. I downloaded it from their computer. Oh, you gotta get it to HQ.
Hey! Hey, hang in there!
I saw someone, but they ran away.
Kirk, do you copy? We got the data, but Alpha Team is down. Irving got away.
Roger. Relay the data from the vehicle at the storage facility.
Copy that.
I don't like the looks of this. We have to keep moving.